looks like. Just take the time to go and join that crowd. They are very passionate about saving the lives of the unborn. And obviously the most innocent amongst us. So there were thousands and thousands of people there. And I only got to march, the actual march, for maybe half a block until I had to leave so I could get home in time. But anyways, it was worth my time, and I think it's all for a good cause. March for Life 2017, January the 25th or 6th or 7th, I can't remember now.
Kellyanne Conway. It's no stranger to any of you. Kellyanne Conway is one of us. She's been marching for life for many, many years. Kellyanne is a role model to women. She started her own consulting company and more recently was known as helping to elect our new president of the United States of America. Tell you that her most important role is that of wife and mom. Okay, I welcome to the stage, I think here pretty soon, Kellyanne Conway. You're going to welcome her even better. Here's what we're going to do. I say pro, you say
life.
Pro,
life.
Pro,
life.
I say pro, you say
life.
Pro,
life.
Pro,
life.
I say pro, you say
life.
Pro,
life.
Pro,
life.
All right, awesome. And now one more chance, okay? We are the pro-life generation.
We are the pro-life generation. We are the pro-life generation. We are the pro-life generation. We are the pro-life generation. We are the pro-life generation.
Good afternoon. For life. I am Kellyanne Conway. I am a wife, a mother, a Catholic.
On behalf of President Donald Trump, my wife Karen, our daughter Charlotte, I'd like to welcome you all to Washington, D.C. for the 44th Annual March for Life. It's a good day. And it's the best day I've ever seen for the March of Life in more ways than one. I'm deeply humbled to stand before you today. Deeply humbled to be the first Vice President of the United States to ever have the privilege to attend this historic day. More than 240 years ago, our founders wrote words that have echoed through the ages. They declared these truths to be self-evident, that we are, all of us, endowed by our Creator with certain unalienable rights, and that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Let us pray. We praise you, God, and Father of us all, Sovereign of all life, for assembling us to proclaim the dignity of each human person and the sacredness of all human life. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for the gift of a nation where life itself is considered an inalienable right, where the dignity of each human person a self-evident truth. Our prayers are the more fervent as they rise from Christians and Catholics, Orthodox, Jews, Islam, people of all faiths in this one nation under God. Our supplication this afternoon is the more hopeful as we rejoice in the solidarity of hundreds of thousands who believe so ardently in the civil right of the innocent baby in the womb.
Thank you. It's just been like making peace.